Hi there, and welcome to a Tuesday. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. Please bear with my voice here as I try to give you the rundown of what's going on today. High pressure building in, giving us a decent amount of sunshine for today, but as you can see, it's also bringing in colder temperatures out there, so a chilly one on the way for today. And as precipitation makes its way up from the south during the day today, we're going to see that precipitation begin in the form of snow. You can see the beginnings of it right here. It'll be moving up during the evening hours and into Wednesday morning, making for an icy mix. Let's show that to you here on Futurecast, as we've got clear skies at times through the day today and temperatures on the cold side tonight. Those temperatures are cold enough that it starts as snow and begins to mix during the late night and early morning hours, from snow over to freezing rain, and then from south to north, we're going from rain over to sleet and freezing rain over to plain rain. As we go through the morning hours of Wednesday, we dry out by Wednesday afternoon, and warmer temperatures on the way. A couple of leftover showers Wednesday afternoon. Thursday, partly sunny skies, but colder once again. In terms of any snow potential, yeah, there could be some accumulations in some areas away from the coast, 1 to 3 inches possible in parts of central New Hampshire, and around the mountains there could be a little bit more. For today, there's a look at your high temperatures to expect. So a chilly one on the way. Milder conditions returning for Wednesday, just in time for that precipitation to change back from a messy mix into plain old rain. And the weekend right now, the early look could be a mixture of light snow, sleet, and freezing rain. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.